Thank you for your faithfulness. God, we thank you for the opportunity as a church to be able to bless our community with some gifts and some things. But God, may us never forget that the ultimate gift came in the form of a Savior that decided to leave his seat in heaven. A Savior that decided to leave his seat of convenience to say, I'm going to wrap myself in sinful flesh. I'm going to take on the sins of the world, and I'm going to die so that they can be reconciled to God the Father. May we never forget that you are the greatest gift that this world has ever received, and your name is Jesus. That there's no other gift that we can unwrap this year. There's no other gift that we can unwrap for the rest of our lives now that can measure to the greatness of who you are. We thank you, Jesus Christ, for your obedience. We thank you for what you did. We thank you for salvation. God, may we meet the material needs of those in this community so that we can speak to their spiritual potential. May we meet the daily needs.